Now until the corruption trial of former New Orleans Mayor Ray Nagin begins, and there are new developments in the case. WDSU reporter Travers Mackle has more on where Nagin is tonight and the last-minute ruling made by the judge in this case.
Scott, sources here at Armstrong International Airport tell us that former New Orleans Mayor Ray Nagin arrived this afternoon for his trial set to start next week, and we're told that he had several meetings throughout the day, possibly one with his lawyer, Robert Jenkins. And the day the 57-year-old arrived in the city, the judge presiding over his case issued a last-minute ruling. At least part of the jury selection process will be sealed during the upcoming trial. The ruling was issued by Judge Ginger Berrigan Thursday afternoon. The unexpected and unusual move puts tighter restrictions on the public and on media coverage, sealing at least some of the jury selection proceedings behind closed doors and prohibiting electronic media coverage from inside the courtroom. That means no Facebook, Twitter, texting, and the use of laptop computers is now forbidden. Legal analysts say the move is almost unheard of.
The problem with closing the courtroom to the public is that people then have a reaction that they're hiding things, that the parties or the court or somebody doesn't want us to know what's going on. And that's always the downside to whenever you seal things or close courtrooms. Ordinarily, the Justice Department has a really strong policy against closing courtrooms. And in fact, they ordinarily object if the other side wants to do that. That's not something the government's in favor of usually.
Ray Nagin faces a 21-count federal indictment that centers on bribery-related charges. The feds say he took cash and other things of value while he served as mayor of New Orleans after Hurricane Katrina. The trial has already been delayed 3 times, but many say do not expect the judge to issue any further delays. While Nagin's attorney, Robert Jenkins, has denied that a plea deal is on the table, sources say one remains in place. And it looks like unless a deal can be reached Friday, the biggest trial in the history of New Orleans, Nagin is the first mayor of this city ever indicted on federal charges, starts on Monday. Per his bond agreement, Ray Nagin either has to remain in the Dallas area or the greater New Orleans area. We are told through sources that he will be here until his trial starts on Monday. Reporting on your side in Kenner, I'm Travers Mackle, WDSU News.
While the decision to close parts of jury selection is uncommon, almost 20 years ago, Judge Lance Ito closed parts of jury selection in the trial of O.J. Simpson due to all the publicity surrounding that case.